Dance Director at the Finisterre Dance Studios here in the South Florida region. And today we are in a beautiful Finisterre Boca Raton downtown studio. And I would like to talk to you today about International Latin Rumba Basic Step. So we're gonna do several types of basics, which is one stationary, one turning, and one open basic. So we're gonna start with a very, very simple basic step, which we're gonna do the steps coming forward. We're gonna release the knee, transfer the weight back, and step to the side. We're gonna step back, we're gonna transfer the weight forward, and we're gonna step to the side. We're gonna repeat that one more time. We're gonna step forward, and we release the knee. What does it mean, release the knee? That our knees is gonna be collected together, and the back foot is nicely on the toe. So we're gonna transfer the weight back after that, and we're gonna step to the side. And now we're gonna go back step, transfer the weight forward, and side step. We can do the same action turning around. So we're gonna try to do that together. We're gonna step to the side for one, and we're gonna go two, and three, and four, one. Now on the back basic step, we're gonna try to rotate on the left leg, one quarter to the side, and step to the side. We will repeat the same basic, facing different direction, and two, and three, four, to the side. Now we step back, transfer the weight, we're gonna pivot on the leg, and step to the side. And one more time, forward, release the knee, transfer the weight, side step, and back step, three, and four to the side. While we're doing a basic step forward and back, we need to make sure that our knees stays all the time straight. That is a very big rule in International Latin. Yes, so we're gonna try every single time we step on the standing leg, we're gonna have a straight leg. When I say release the knee, then we release the free foot, and then we transfer the weight back again on the straight leg. Then again, side step, we're moving two straight legs, and that's how we're gonna finish on the count forward. And again, the same thing, we transfer the weight on the back, it's a straight knee, transfer the weight on the front, it's a straight knee, and we're gonna go to the side, straight leg again. One more tip for the ladies especially, I would like to talk about is the tracking foot through the foot. That is a very important because we usually wear a skirt and open legs and the high heels. So what does that mean, tracking the foot through the foot? When we're going each step, we would like to make every step going through the leg. When we come back, we're gonna take the foot through the foot, track the feet together, and transfer the weight. The same is walking backwards. We take the foot through the foot, yes, so it becomes very nice leg action. Four, back, and to the side. And then back, forward, and to the side. So we're gonna try to use that while we're doing all this exercise. Now, last one of the basic steps which I would like to talk today, it would be an open basic, which is very similar to that. We're gonna do the steps together. We're gonna take a forward step, we release the knee. Now, instead of a side step, we're gonna take a back walk. Now, we're gonna do the back basic step, replace the weight, and forward walk. We're gonna repeat that again. It's a forward walk, release the knee, back, transfer the weight, and back walk. And the back step, transfer the weight, and forward walk. Now it's the same thing. We would like to pay attention at the knees, and we'd like to pay attention how our feet are passing through each other. Yes, so one more time, the foot goes through the foot, and we're trying to keep the standing leg on the straight knee. We're trying to track the foot through the foot, forward or back, right, all the time. Beautiful foot and the leg action. Make sure that the standing leg, where your whole entire weight, is really on the straight knee. That's gonna help you to keep your balance a little bit. Now we're gonna try to make all those three basic steps as a one little exercise. We're gonna put them all together, and I'm gonna do it with their count. So we're gonna start with a simple basic step, which is four, one, two, and three, and four, one, two, and three, and four, one, two. Now we're gonna do turning basic, and we're gonna do all the way around. Three, four, one, two, and three, and four, one, two, and three, four, one, two, and three, four. Nice, and legs brushing through all the time, trying to track our feet. Two, and three, and four, one, two, and three, and we're gonna do open basic step. Two, and three, and four, one, two, three, four, and one more time. Two, and three, four, one, two, and three, and we start over again. So now a little bit we need to talk about the action when we're doing the first step forward and we are releasing the knee. We call it a checking action. We're changing our weight from one leg to another one. So when we do this action, very important to work your knees towards each other, so it helps you to stop your weight as well. It's very important to keep the back leg turned out. What does that mean? It's not good enough to go forward and to release the foot outwards. We're gonna go forward, release the knee, and keep the feet turned out. Very nicely turned out. We're gonna do that one more time with you. We'll go forward on count and we release the knee. We have a beautiful leg action and we transfer the weight back. Okay? So when you're doing this exercise, try to keep the attention at your footwork, at your knee action. And of course, there is a lot of to talk about the hip action, but today we're gonna focus only on the steps, which is the syllabus. And we need to make sure that we know the steps and we know how correctly to step forward and back. Now we're gonna try to do that with the music. Tengo una aventura donde no vamos. Teme que se te dé el mundo de que tú estás hablando. Soy lo más profundo y aunque tú lo niegues. Qué miedo te voy. Brindo con silencio mi homenaje triste al ayer de beso. Siente un miedo terrible, más leí en tu cara que lo más que teme. Tu vida vacía es que diga fría que yo te olvidé. Brindo con silencio mi homenaje triste. So today we talked a little bit about the basic rumba steps. I hope you guys liked it, and if you have some questions or comments, please subscribe to the channel and leave your questions out there. I would be very happy to answer them later, and please share it with your friends. And thank you so much, Panache Star Videos, for the collaboration with me. And I hope to see you next time. Cheers and keep dancing, guys.